delighted to see the aspiring business people to make the connections. So lot of networking is happening. Everybody is busy with your own works, own making own connections. Definitely that will help you to grow your business. I know many people are into local businesses, some are into exports also. How many of you want to go from local to global? See, every activity has an opportunity. Nowadays, even including teaching yoga, teaching Vedic maths, not only even bookkeeping, auditing, people are doing sitting in their homes and teaching the outside. That is also considered as export. That is called service exports. Some people are doing a physical products, exporting some rice or something, fruits or vegetable, that comes under the regular exports. Okay. And people are always thinking export means, okay, bade log hi karte hain, chote ka kaam nahi hai. Aisa kuch nahi hai. Even a lady sitting at home making a beautiful sari, and that can also be exported through courier or post nowadays. That will also consider export. Irrespective of if you are doing one sari or 10 saris or 1 million sari, it is an export activity only. So many people may be thinking export means this is only the big people, it's not for me. So that is a stopping many people, and people have different opinion about exports. Exports mein bahut lamba kaam hai, bahut complicated activity hai. Aisa kuch nahi hai. Only thing is you should know the process. Once you know anything which you don't know, always it looks complicated. You're coming to know it all also complicated. Once you have come down, straight away you will come in. See, coming to inside, you don't know where is the path, isn't it? So anything when you practice, when you do one or twice, it will become easy for anything. So coming to this, I don't want to take more time. Here I want to give a quick review on what I'm going to cover in 10-15 minutes. I'll not take more time. What are the exports that are happening worldwide? Where we stand? What states are doing? Latest updates on exports. What are the opportunities you can do? What government is doing for you? And some quick sources I wanted to share. How to go your business, even including trade finance, that I'll touch upon the last. So when you look at the world, we have a big population. India population was very big. What do you think India's contribution in the world in terms of exports? Any guess? 3%, 10%? 1.93. Wow. Still? Any guess? Hum itna bada India hai, itna log kaam karte, itna business chal raha hai. Where do we stand in the world? So figures may be surprising. Every year, World Trade Organization evaluates the countries. Out of this, China has a share of 14.7% in the world. And US standing at 8.1%. Germany, Netherlands, Japan. India ka kahin dikh raha hai aapko? We are in 21st rank with a contribution of 1.6 as per 2020 results. And in terms of imports, we are always ahead of imports. Jyada hota export kam hai. We are importing more. The statistics is we are in 14th rank. India is only 2.1%. So what this shows for us, 1.6 means, let us consider below 2. If you are looking in a positive way, Still 98% of opportunities are open for you, irrespective of the product. बहुत लोग सोचते हैं, बहुत लोग करते हैं काम, where will I get the opportunity? But we are fighting only within 2% only in the world. Imagine. Still 98% opportunities are open for everyone, every product, irrespective of the product I am telling. And one more thing, जो भी हम काम कर रहे हैं अभी, whatever we are doing, who is exporting more? Manufacturers are exporting more, or traders are exporting it? If you are a buyer, from whom you will purchase? If you are a trader sitting in US, for example, you want to import something, whom will you touch? Trader or manufacturer? Now, what is it, right? But the point is, manufacturer will deal only with the particular product. Suppose you are doing ready-made garment. I want chawal also. I want eggs also. What you will say? No, sir, I am not dealing this activity. You see the another manufacturer. So that way, buyers, though they are, they know that the manufacturer, if I purchase from manufacturer, I'll get a little lesser price. But still you want a comfort. Instead of contacting different manufacturers, they are preferring traders to feed it. They also know that if I take it from manufacturer. But that way, manufacturers are contributing only 35% in the exports, whatever 1.6, we are talking about nearly around $300 billion business. 35% are all the manufacturers. 65% of the people are doing the business without having any product. What do you mean by without having any product? Trader doesn't have any product. They are purchasing somewhere and selling to someone. Just now I was interacting with someone. Apna Gujarati bhai, kya che? So I was interacting, he is a trader, and I told him this, you can also export it. And he said, no sir, I am getting from Gujarat and supplying here. How can I get this export? I cannot be competitive in the market because manufacturer price mujhe nahi milega. I told him, you can get a permission. If what happens in certain brands, you require permission from them to export it. So he can also export, though he is a trader sitting in Hyderabad, he is distributing, he can also export. But people, the clients may not be knowing his manufacturer also. He can purchase. Even he can purchase from Gujarat itself, and he can export from Mundra port itself. He need not bring it to Hyderabad. Without, there are some people who don't touch the product also, they will export. Mumbai se Pune se liya ya Mumbai se liya, Mumbai exports export ho jata hai. You are sitting in Hyderabad. But only thing is, you should know the process. If you are knowing the process, definitely you can manage. So that way, no need of having a product. People will always think, sir, mere paas koi product nahi, kaisa karu export? Zaruri nahi hai. Yes, 65% of the people in India are doing only trading, not having any product in hand. So that way, there is an opportunity for you. 98% opportunities are available. And without having any product also, you can do that, irrespective of products. So if you talk about exports, imports ka figures mein, you can see $300 billion range mein hai hum log. Imports, we are around 467. There is always $100 billion ka gap hai import and export ka beech. That is why we are under the trade deficit. Deficit minus mein hai. Let us see the last year. Last year we have started with minus 68. April we are under lockdown completely. But still we are able to do 32%. Minus 68 means 32% has gone. Essential commodities, everything was happening, though we were under lockdown. Isme, the maximum exports were only the food items, which was essential. So we came to 58. Exports are improving, economy improved. But again, we had a one more stroke of second wave, Okay. So what are the products we exported? Yeah, in the second wave, May, again we started April with fresh new year, financial year. Started with 196% growth rate. That is not the billions or millions. 196% growth rate between April, last April to this April. And May, minus 36 to 67, minus 12 to 30% comparing with the last year. So this is how the exports are growing. Despite the situation of the second wave, luckily this time the business were not much affected comparing with the last time. It was a sudden shock for everyone. Even many people could not even recover some of the sectors. But export-import is, I can say, it is a lifeline for India and evergreen. So in this case, even this coming, this also exports are increased. This is August 15 day statement. There is a 40% growth announced on the 18th. Government is also making their own efforts in putting everything back on track. And there are certain sectors which is contributing cereals, which include rice, wheat, all the cereals, oil mills, iron ore, cereal preparation, jute manufacturing. These are certain sectors which is contributing for the exports. So government also, looking at the situation, they have also identified some priority sectors to support in terms of boosting the exports, cut down the import dependency, and also to support domestic manufacturing, which badly affected by the COVID. One is food processing sector, organic, aluminium, copper, agrochemicals, electronic and electricals. Here we are dependent majorly on China. So similarly, machinery, you take any machinery in any industry, at least you will find one China machinery because of the cost cutting. Furniture, we also import a lot of furnitures. So these are the sectors which is government is giving a focus. Initially they have identified 12 sectors, later on added 8 more sectors. So they are all to compete in the international markets, textile industries. So what is going, what is coming? These are all the agro. What are the one word in my screen? Is a sector or industry? Agro is contribution more than 1,000 products in. Likewise, marine, food products, apparel, clothing, garments is a big sector. Next to agriculture, automobile spare parts and necessaries. So many parts, so many spare parts. Likewise, these are all the list is endless. There are 11,800 product lines. Each product lines have again thousands of things. On a daily basis, around 1 lakh products are leaving India. If you count individually, take example fruits, vegetables. If you count individual products, more than lakh. Even on a daily basis, in your home, we are seeing 100 products. Maybe surprising to listen, I'll tell you individual products. Aapka kitchen se start karte. Open your masala box, spices. How many spices? 4 or 5 whole spices will be there. Hai na? Masalas, red chili, green, all. Then again, pulses, how many pulses? Kitna tarah ka dal hai aapka ghar mein? Tea, sugar, coffee, utensils, crockery, including your stove. Everything what is available in kitchen, at least you will find 20-25 items. Open your freezer and count it. Individual vegetable and fruits, vegetables, eggs, including dairy items, you will find at least 20. Open your wardrobe for garments, right from handkerchiefs to tie to everything, formal to everything. You will find children garment to. And come to your drawing room, right from the doormat, carpet, cushion covers, sofa covers, even including your TV, whatever you are displayed in the drawing room, what are the gift items, everything. Like that, at least 100 items you are seeing daily, but you don't see as a potential. Isn't it? Ghar mein dekhte aap, but you don't see this as a potential for me. even including stationery, everything we are exporting it. What not, we are exporting everything. So there was a girl, she has concepted, when I told this, she said, sir, I want to export my kitchen. My kitchen, that's the wording. And she was a successful entrepreneur, and she was one of the participants in Global Entrepreneur Summit held in Hyderabad. I think it was in a hotel when Modi ji came and Ivanka Trump came. She was one of the invitees among 25 women entrepreneurs selected for meeting her on coffee meet. She is exported only, that has come in a big article in Andhra Jyoti. So people are using the knowledge and doing it. Only thing is you need a zeal, burning desire. We have very successful entrepreneurs like Ammu Raj. She was also one of the successful entrepreneurs, please. And besides Mr. Vinod, he is also one of the successful exporter here. Likewise, we have Avinash, one more Avinash. He quit the bank manager job and he has started exports. Where is Avinash? Yeah, please stand up. After knowing the things, learning the things, he said, I'm shocked. He was a bank manager. He resigned the job and started the exports. Likewise, we have many other participants. I am very happy to meet my participants here, even though I may not be remembering their faces, but they are asking, they are introducing themselves. Okay, likewise, there are many products which have the potential. That way, MSME is contributing around 50%, you can say. Now 49.8% is something, it close to 50%. Okay, every sector contributes in exports. So there are farm, big sectors, which includes pharma, all these big sectors. Of course, let us not talk about this, but we want to talk what can be done by you. Opportunity with less investment, what you can do. Even people have started 50,000 investment and grown to the 5 crore level, doing the turnovers. Small artificial jewelry, designer dress materials, handloom sarees, handmade soaps, candles, snacks. Even snacks, every state has their own favorite snacks. Our people are looking for our products, that can also be. Even handicrafts, many handicrafts, every state has special. Homemade pickles, like veg to non-veg. Nowadays, nothing is left out of pickles. Veg, non-veg, all. Organic food products, cleaning products. There are thousands of products which you can concentrate. Only thing is, kuch karne ka irada chahiye bas. Opportunities are many. Every sector contributes in exports. Import also, again, depends on your interest. It is not everybody's game. Only thing is, you should have a marketing ability. Once you get something, it should be sold out. Lane ke baad, you cannot wait for the market. If you have the, kuch log bolte hai na, kuch bhi lao main bech deta hun. If you are that kind of personality, then import is for you. You can get many things, small to big. All kind of, maybe agri implements, spares, electronic gadgets, stationery, artificial jewelry. They are very big list. I am not going to cover all this. Every sector is an opportunity to import as well. It all depends on your strategy, what you can do. And let me tell you in this occasion what government is also doing. For government it is very, very necessary to increase our share in the international market. Because when our people go and talk about the big things, when the share see only 1.6% India share, it is a shamed one. Because we have all the technology, we have the big population, biggest domestic, democratic, all these, we speak many things. But when contribution is very small. So government is always trying to double the exports. Even to double the exports from 1.6 to 3.2, they make 5-year strategy. It's not so easy to do quickly. What government is doing is, government principle is goods are to be exported, not the taxes. So that way, what are the taxes you are paying that we are going to get back? That is why it is zero rated. And also government has brought a new scheme, reversal of duties paid on the exportable, road tap, their new scheme also introduced. Thereby they are also, other taxes also they are reimbursing. Free imports under FTAs. See, with certain countries, we have free trade agreements. If you are importing from that particular country, duties will be zero. And similarly, if you are importing some certain raw materials or machinery for export purpose, suppose you are setting up a one processing unit, you need imported machinery. You can import saying that I want to make a product, I want to export. Then that can be. Even for a textile industry, machinery chahiye, machines, sewing machines. They import machines, they will not pay the duties because they say that we are importing this machinery, I want to export shirts or garments, like that, any industry. And earlier, before Corona, every exporter was getting an opportunity to travel 5 times to foreign countries on government reimbursements. Even ladies 100%, ladies 100% reimbursements. So that kind of schemes were there, but because of the Corona, government has stopped. Let us expect a new policy is going to come. There is a secure payment through one of the organizations called ECGC. Sab log ye sochte hai, agar main export karu, if somebody cheats me, where will I go and recover? That is one of the biggest hurdle to think of exports. Many people backstep only because of this factor. If something goes wrong, about the quality or about the my money. For this, government has their own rules and regulations and provisions as well. There is an organization that is called Export Credit Guarantee Corporation of India, ECGC. If something goes wrong, it can be recovered through this agency. This is a like insurance. You are insuring your deal. Suppose $1 lakh you are exporting it. You are insuring for $1 lakh to receive. If you don't get the $1 lakh back, if it is not your mistake, wo mar gaya, nahi to doob gaya, is not paying, even protracted defaulter, matlab aadmi hai magar paisa nahi dega aapko, de denge, log aisa hota hai na, matlab aapka samne hoga paisa nahi dega aapko. So even that is called protracted defaults, even that is also can be recovered through this ECGC. This is also one of the provision many people are not aware. And for every sector, government has made organization to support the exports. Like Pharma Export Promotion Council, Leather Export Promotion Council, Handloom Export Promotion Council, Handicraft Export Promotion Council. Every sector, government has set up a organization to promote the respect to people to export it. That is also one. And if you are increasing your export, you will also get a status in the society. Single star, double star, like this hotel has a 5-star. How do they get? Because of this, people always think, sir, where can I get the buyers? Everybody want a buyer. Anna? Even MNCs also want a client. Even MSME too, micro entrepreneur also want a client. Everybody need a client. So I'm just giving you some of the opportunities where you can get. Export Promotion Councils, as I told, there are 35 plus councils are there, government has set up. They also keep on getting various options, various inquiries that will be passed on to the members. If you are a member of that Export Promotion Council, definitely you will get a support. Export Promotion Councils is one. And these councils also organize trade fairs and buyer seller meets, like this. Even I have organized many such deals in many countries, making a prefixed meetings of Din mein, 5-6 meetings. So like this, they sit with a product, like what we have at tables. The same way people come and meet the local people. We used to go to the Sweden, Denmark, US, Chile, all these I have organized personally. So these kind of meetings, they are nice. That is also an option. Then one more opportunity is Indian embassies abroad. Wherever our embassies are there, consulates are there, there is a separate section called commercial wing, commercial section. Their mandate is to promote the business between this country and that country. So their focus is always on investments, technology transfer, and bilateral trade, organizing business between these two countries. You can also request them, send a request saying that, hi, I am the manufacturer of this product. I would like to expand my business to your country. I wanted your help to expand my business to penetrate in your country. if you are specifically writing, you will get a response along with the, these are all the list of the people who are importing in my country, in this country, along with phone number and mail IDs they are supplying. Now, the same thing I tell to every batches in our trainings. Now, people are getting a good response. Why is, recently, Modi has a, our PM has a separate conference with all the consulates, commercial wings separately, telling them, see, we have to improve our presence there, and I wanted the growth path to be shown by every commercial wings, how much increase you have done from this year to the next year. He has given a target. So whatever letter we are sending, immediately we are getting a next day replies. That is what I am getting the feedback whenever I am talking. Sir, whatever you said, so we have written a letter, they are sending the quick communication, very nice. But still you can expect 60-70%. You can get the, that is one of the source. Again, one more source is Indian embassies in India. Have you ever thought that Indian embassies in India can help us? Normally this thought will not come to you. The thought will come only whenever you want to go to out, you want visa. Visa ke liye aap jayenge. Otherwise you will not think. But there are also commercial wings who can support you. That is other. Then trade promotion officers are there. Every country has their trade promotion office in India. That can also connect us. Austrade, Matrade, Thai trade. These are the Australian trade, Thailand trade, Malaysia trade, Sri Lankan trade. These trade officers also can help us. Then joining International Chamber of Commerce. Every country has a relation with India. Indo-American Chamber of Commerce, Indo-Japan Chamber of Commerce, Indo-Canadian Chamber of Commerce. This, if you are become a member, suppose you want to deal with Africa, African Chamber of Commerce, Indo-African Chamber of Commerce. Normally the business happens between these two segments. The people who are this segment and this segment. Will get on sleep or what? The businesses will happen between these two segments. They will not come to any portals. Normally people always search for IndiaMART, Trade India, Exporters India, all these portals are there. Even local you might be member. This can also give you the business. Sorry. Friends abroad. This is one of the biggest source for you, but you have never encashed. I have many success stories on this. After telling these people, says, yes, I have sent my, I posted my thing in my post book. I tell the people, you post it in your Facebook or Instagram or LinkedIn. Post your thought. Though you may be talking to them, but you never thought, discussed about the business. Bachcha kaisa hai, everything is safe, okay. So you talk many things. But if you are sharing this to your own circle, somebody may come back. Hi, I'm also interested to do something. You post this as I'm interested to start export import. If anybody in my friend circle may ping me to discuss. People even 10-15 years old friends are becoming close business associates. That can also be one of the opportunity which we normally ignore. Sochte nahi hai, wo ko to dusra baat chalta hai, business ke baat nahi chalta hai. Likewise now, technology is the biggest enabler for business. Nowadays, people are doing a business sitting at home at a comfortable level. So for this, we can make use of the technology. Even we have a good digital marketers also here. You can also make a networking. See how you can promote your business. People talk, sir, I have this is product. I have the, madam was telling, I have the 116 SKUs, 146 or something number. Yeah, 186 SKUs. How do the people know that you have the 186 SKUs? People should know and call back. Nowadays, the concept is inbound marketing, not outbound. People, what do you do, even local also, what are the product you are searching? Searching near me, isn't it? Even if you don't write, it will show, first option it will be showing near me only. Then it will show the rest of the area. So technology is giving so much of leverage for expanding your business, even local, within India, outside India also. That is also one of the opportunity. It may be the Google AdWords or make use of SEOs, or you can also have the social media presence. Now the whole business is happening only on social media. Only thing is, think of how to make use of social media to work for you. How I can make my Facebook to generate a business for me, not like sharing the things and leaving it. Even Facebook is a general, but only thing, you have to spend some money on the business development. Even we do spend a lot of money. At least $1,000 I spend a day. In a day I spend $1,000 for my promotion, Facebook promotion. Spend and earn. Always people feel, sir, ye to bahut hai. If you are spending, then only you will be earning it. So think of at least 30-40% of your whatever you are expecting. If you are expecting 1 lakh, you spend 30 lakhs, you can gain 1 lakh, definitely. So that kind of calculations are also there in promotion. Yes, you can also do the, don't ignore the promotion. That is very, very important. Okay, there are, one more thing is shipment data. This is pertaining to only exporters or importers. This will give you the idea at what price these products are going. For example, somebody is exporting or competitor exporting it. Can you know at what price he is exporting it? You can't ask, even if he is a close friend, you cannot ask. That is a business secret. But that is available at price. These are called shipment data, customs data. Whatever is going out or coming in, everything is has to enter into the customs data. So during that data is coming out and publicly available for sale. So there are various service providers. Even that can also help you to, one is, who is the buyer, who is the seller, what is the product, at what price is sold. That will also give you the idea at what price this product is going in the market. So all this, like, sorry. Shipment data, like B2B sites, these are the portals, like IndiaMart, Trade India, these are the portals. Then there are buying agents, there are commissioning agents, there are even Exim Bank, but this is pertaining to only for manufacturers. Even these people also helping to under the export advisory services. And they have also come up with a scheme called Ubarte Sitara, Rising Stars. And they are also giving a funding for startups. So if somebody wants, you can go through the Exim Bank India website. This is a takeaway from my side. Sorry. Okay. So one more thing, I am also connected with some of the international banks in giving finances, providing finance for imports, exports, even the contractors. For example, you want to import something from one of the country, but here you have to invest the money and send the letter of credit. If you understand, we have to deposit the money, this bank will send a letter to supplier, based on that he will supply. Once after dispatching, this money will go to, this is a process. For that you have to deposit 110% in the bank. Then only, if suppose you want to give 10 lakhs, you have to deposit 11 lakhs, then only the bank will send the letter to that bank. Okay, we already deposited. Okay, so without blocking your funds, I can organize without collaterals. I can organize the funding. If somebody is interested, they can talk to me separately. Likewise, there are some contractors. Is there anybody contractors here who do the projects? Even they need to give the advances, like a bid advance. Advance ke liye advance. Performance guarantee, guarantees. Advance guarantee, performance guarantee. Performance guarantee, retention guarantee. So like this, guarantees ke liye aapko, you have to block your money.
Even that also without collateral, I can organize this kind of facilities.
So this is what I would like to share. I have taken more time. So this is about us. So thank you very much for your patience hearing. Thanks for the time.